harmonious visionary sensory that could power your knowledge climatically. We call it dreaming. Some misinterpret the meaning. Quick to say, but like to vindicate that a dream is an illusion with a dead and fake mistake. A dream is a vision that schematizes a soul mission. Naturally, it's supposed to be dreams to nurture passion, passion to overpower pain, truth to rain down the person and say, free the heart of the brain. Like words come some beings to embrace every being in line with their dreams. Truth is, let nature transliterate everything. If only it were left to be to you and your revelry, will dreams can gain clarity. Truth that's crystal, beautifully effectuate your ambiance, escalate in chromatic clairvoyance. I see green thumbs planting trees of thought, bearing fruit of knowledge, power, consciousness that can't be bought. In this society where money talks, no it doesn't, but it walks through the rivers, have trampled the woods, bend them over, lay them down, mechanic style. You have to understand the hood under the hood. If the word is not to fit in, but to be understood, where in this world can one be themselves? Paper laws, paperless laws, this nation's a law in and of herself. They say things aren't always as they seem. I say click the script, free spirit, the things they always aren't things. To deceit, I can't discern the lies, hip hop and drop the vibe that lie on the wall watching. Are they guarding life or guarding living like a lifeguard at bay, except saying it's not your mission? Confusion you infuse with illusion as you set the swimmer up to drown your delusion. Pour up drink or you can wait on what's brewing. The kettle's feeding up, let the thirsty fill their cup, have them sip. From the nectar of truth, submerge their thoughts in the fountain of youth. Youthfulness in the mind will face adversity, for the spirit of youth inspires the benefit of acquiring properties of curiosity. Taking a mental risk to gain a realm, to gain a space in the realm of awareness, for ignorance to bring the curious curiosity, gaining knowledge to teach knowledge becomes an act of reciprocity. Thank you.